You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them, but something pulls them closed again. Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you this small wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper, who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father, you would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, Valium, then chase it with booze. One little taste, it'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh?
And I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. Yeah. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore. Darkness.
Now I'm staring at the room service menu off of Benzo. I can hear the music continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. That's when you know you're schizo. Cause I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel. The music is so loud, but it's almost as though I don't hear no sound. I should get ready for the show now. Wait, is this the whole crowd? I thought the shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. It's early, don't overreact. There's something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show, nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, bout to snap and go motherfucking wacko at any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra clips, I got ammo for all the hecklers. I'm armed to the teeth. Another volume fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds with them benzodiazepines. Gone now, it's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war.
Yeah. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
People start to show up. Time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded. For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers. Scopes for sniper vision, surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in, from inside the hotel. Leaning out the window, going Kaiser Sosa. Finger on the trigger, but I'm a licensed owner. With no prior convictions, so lost the sky's the limit. So my supply's infinite, strapped like I'm a soldier. Got them hopping over walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta, staying alive by inches. Cops are knocking, oh fuck, thought I blocked the entrance. Guess show time is over, no suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is I have no idea, I am just this stump. No signs of mental illness, just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
Yeah, we do have some breaking news from the Associated Press right now. Just gonna bring that up, because we're hearing, we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the bartender there at Mandalay Bay, and I believe we're going to hear more.
Yeah, we just wanted to share that with you. You can see behind me here, this is what he looks like. Now, we did just tell you that police, just earlier, Metro was telling us that he killed himself inside the hotel room.
Good morning. As we come to you on the air, we bring you breaking news, a school shooting, another school shooting, reports of a number of fatalities, and this time it is in Santa Fe, Texas, that is just outside Galveston, a suspect shooting out of Southern California. We are following breaking news this morning, another deadly school shooting, this one in Santa Fe, Texas, it's just outside Houston.
26 killed and 20 others wounded. Some are one of the deadliest shooting in five people dead and attacked opening fire outside the church during a morning worship session.
This a deadly shooting at a food festival in Northern California. Three people so far dead.
Breaking news. A deadly shooting in a newspaper office in Annapolis. Newly released surveillance video shows the moments leading up to the mass shooting in Dayton, Ohio. Authorities say the shooting.